Imagine there would be a simple, low-cost solution to make deprived districts of our cities healthier, more resilient, prosperous, and just. A solution that harnesses the potential of citizens to regenerate public spaces, create sustainable landscapes, and at the same time, help fight climate change. This solution has already been invented by the greatest innovator out there, nature. Clever Cities is a 15 million euro project funded by the European Commission to foster sustainable, socially inclusive urban regeneration across Europe, South America, and China. Its front-runner cities, Hamburg, London, and Milan, are leading the way in implementing urban green space interventions, known as nature-based solutions.
A lot of European cities face certain challenges in parallel at the moment. It's not only the loss of biodiversity, but also an urban society that's getting more diverse, questions of migration, environmental injustice, or the uneven access to social and environmental infrastructure. In Hamburg, in Milan, and in London, we found that nature-based solutions can be one way to cope with these multiple challenges.
Hamburg is in the process of expanding the district of Neugraben-Fischbeck with new housing developments for thousands of new residents in the coming years. To achieve a more prosperous and socially inclusive Neugraben-Fischbeck, Clever Cities is adding value to existing areas of the district by implementing green roofs, facades, and improved green schoolyards. A green corridor will interconnect several nature-based interventions and foster interaction between groups of residents, including refugees of several nationalities. In London, over £1 billion is being invested in the community of Thamesmead, making it not only the biggest regeneration project in the city, but one of the biggest in Europe. The estate was originally conceived to address problems associated with overcrowded tenements in the 1950s. However, Thamesmead's badly planned, poorly lit elevated walkways were considered unsafe places to walk, and its vast blank green spaces provided little of interest to engage residents. The London Clever Cities team of Peabody, Groundwork, and Mayor of London is now working with local residents to collaboratively redesign parts of the estate and green spaces to put nature at its heart. The project foresees the installation of rain gardens, swales, greened walkways, and the use of innovative processes to create nature-based solutions that truly respond to local need. In Milan, the local team is reclaiming and multiplying green spaces by spreading green roofs and walls in the south of the city. In parallel, the Tibaldi railway station is being redesigned through innovative elements such as natural noise barriers, natural elements on embankments, and external green waiting areas. Nature will be the protagonist of a new public park within the Giambellino district, which will host one of the first gardens for birdlife within the city, helping to attract butterflies and other pollinators. A new wild orchard and spaces for residents to practice urban agriculture are also part of the plan. Additionally, six fellow cities are planting the seeds for widespread nature-based solutions within their jurisdictions: Belgrade, Larissa, Madrid, Malmö, Sventu Jorge, and Quito. In total, the project involves 34 organizations, including a research consortium of Chinese universities, working in partnership with local stakeholders.
In order to implement nature-based solutions sustainably and successfully, we need to involve a lot of local stakeholders. And this is why we chose the way of co-creation in Clever Cities. That means that from the stage of the design of nature-based solutions to the building, the management, the implementation, the monitoring, we all rely on co-creative approaches.
In 5 years, Clever Cities will generate lasting results in its member cities and create a package of clever solutions to guide other municipalities willing to take the path of green, inclusive, and sustainable development. Want to know more? Follow us on social media and engage with us to learn more about nature-based solutions.